How's it going, FarmZone? It's FarmZone Gamer here, again with another episode of FarmZone. Alright, so apparently I'm in Toast and Baby Six Pack, but typically I'm a Steve. So yay, finally have a resource pack, actually. Anyway, so in the last episode, so, yeah, I have no idea. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the video. And yeah, so this is what I got. Alright, let me turn that off. Okay, so I built this little tiny entrance pathway, except I respawned over, like, right here about. So that's kind of awesome. Also, if I'm over here, I can just go right through here and down here. But usually, I just go through here just for purposes, because I like it. Still have the water and all that. Nothing has changed in here, except for these ladders. So, yeah, I think I did more stuff. And if you guys don't already know, it's Sunday, October 19th, 2014. Of course, the time here is 4:22 p.m. Yeah, I kind of messed up. This is actually 8 wide. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, I'm going to put another level 3. And then I'm going to do that. So, yeah. You can tell it's already obsidian. Not done yet. But I'm getting there, I just need lava or something. Alright. Yeah. Now there was two, and then there was three. Too much redstone. Too much. I know you can never have too much, but that's what she said. So, yeah. Okay, so now I have 30 freaking little tiny cylinders. So I need to make a redstone wall charge. Have someone there. I don't think this will be enough. 3, 6, 9, 12, 20. I need 20. Let's put kinda do. So, meh. So I'll just do this really quick, and then I will see you guys in a bit. Yeah, I'll see you guys when I am done. Alright guys, so I am back, and yeah, now it's only me and Jersey that are on. Alright, so I have my third level, and I marked these places for my fourth level once I create that one. So now I have extra storage. So if I run out of room up here, which I will go down here, and once it's filled, level 3, and then once that's filled, I'll make a level 4, and 5, 6, 7, etc, etc. So it's going to be pretty... So, enjoying this episode. Comment, rate, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys in the next one.